back to Skyrim. Now, where we left off, we continue to find out Auriel's abode.
Is dead.
Welcome, initiate. This is the Then behold Auriel's gift, my child. May it light your path as you seek tranquility within the inner sanctum.
Oh yeah, we're supposed to go through five of them.
May Auriel's brilliance illuminate your path.
Oh, all 15 perks. Okay.
Welcome. Then behold Auriel's gift, my child. May it speed your journey to the inner sanctum. Thank you.
Yes? This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
No. I just want you to hold these. Uh-oh. There, that's all I want to give you.
Reached the Way Shrine of Learning, Initiate. Are you prepared to honor the mantras of Auriel and fill your vessel with his enlightenment? Auriel bless you, child, for you are a step closer to the inner sanctum and everlasting wisdom. Warmth imbue your body with strength. Two of them.
are everywhere, aren't they?
What? Why don't you come back?
Forth, child. May the enrichment of Auriel strengthen your resolve as you undertake your journey to the inner sanctum.
We just came back here in a circle.
May Auriel's brilliance illuminate your path.
Wait!
Better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
Oh, now you say that because there was dragons.
May Auriel's glow shield you from your enemy.
I heard something.
He's up there.
Done and done.
Where'd you
go?
Thank you.
is there.
Thank you.
there. Who's there?
found the Way Shrine of Radiance in it. May the blessings of Auriel protect you as you climb the road to the inner sanctum and final enlightenment.
Let's get indoors. Or in a cave. Anyway, just get out of this.
Auriel's radiance fill your heart with joy.
That has to be the place. I've never seen a building like that before. It looks like some kind of temple. Never saw anything like this back on the island. This is a statue of Auriel. It's using the older signs of his power. This temple must be ancient. The bow has to be in here. I heard something. Thank you.
Did you really come here expecting to claim Auriel's bow? You've done exactly as I predicted and brought your fetching companion to me.
Wait, is he talking about me?
It was laggy
for
a second.
I'm sorry to say, means your usefulness is at an end.
I know we can. He's up there on the balcony. Come on. Enough further. Give us the bow.
dare you? I was the arch-curate of Auriel, girl. I had the ears of a god.
Until the betrayed corrupted you. Yes, yes, we've heard this sad story.
Gellibor and his kind are easily manipulated fools. Look into my eyes, Serana. You tell me what I am.
You're a vampire? But Auriel should have protected you.
The moment I was infected by one of my own initiates, Auriel turned his back on me. I swore I'd have my revenge, no matter what the cost.
You want to take revenge on a god?
Auriel himself may have been beyond my reach, but his influence on our world wasn't. All I needed was the blood of a vampire and his own weapon, Ariel's bow.
The blood of a vampire, Ariel's bow. It was you? You created that prophecy?
A prophecy that lacked a single final ingredient. The blood of a pure vampire. The blood of a daughter of Cold Harbor.
You were waiting all this time for someone with my blood to come along. Well, too bad for you. I intend on keeping it. Let's see if your blood has any power to it.
What trickery is this?
Where'd you come from?
So the deed has been done. The restoration of this way shrine means that Vertha must be dead, and the betrayed no longer have control over him.
What? What are you talking about?
A vampire. I see. That would explain much. Deep inside, it brings me joy that the betrayed weren't to blame for what happened here. Because that means there's still hope that they might one day shed their hatred and learn to believe in Auriel once again. It's been a long time since I felt that way, and it's been long overdue. My thanks to both of you. You risked everything to get Auriel's bow, and in turn, you've restored the Chantry. I can't think of a more deserving champion to carry it than you. If you wish to learn more about the bow, or obtain some hallowed arrows for it, I'd be more than happy to help. You've but to ask.
There it is. There's the bell.
It's not as shiny as I was expecting.
Nope.
Still, it's beautiful. I think we both know. It's time to face my father. If we don't, he'll keep chasing us for the rest of our lives. There's nowhere to run. And I'm certainly not moving in with my mother. No, this has to end here and if we head back to the castle and kick the front door in, we're gonna be knee-deep in his friends. Let's head back to Isran and let him see what we've got first. I'm betting he'll lend us a sword or two.
The bow. You have Auriel's bow. I've heard it described in tales, but I could never have imagined its beauty. Indeed. The day hasn't been won while Harkon still walks Tamriel. But what of Serana? Can she be trusted to lift a blade against her own kind, her own family? I suppose that's as much as I can hope for. Let me address the Dawnguard and then we'll be off. The men deserve to know that we finally gained the upper hand.
Everyone, gather round. Come on then, we haven't got all day.
I knew it would come to this one day. I knew, and no one believed. Watch your back.
For too long,
oh, there she is.
We've allowed these vampires to poison the night and kill our people. Now, we finally have the means to strike back. We now have Auriel's bow. The gods themselves have favored us, and we must answer with action. The time has come to finally put an end to Harkon and his unholy prophecy. We will march on their lair and destroy those wretched abominations so they can no longer corrupt our world. This is our fight, and this is our fate. This is the time of the Dawnguard.
Abominations!
This is it!
You have the between the eyes for me!
The
Send
prophecy
the troll after
is
them.
No more.
It's time we take the fight to their door. Gather your things and rest well, my friend. We meet outside Castle Volgahar. Stay alert.
It's so...
Oh, don't you complain.
Get out here.
Oh boy.
There's a troll!
Thank you.
you know what?
I see you still favor keeping a pet.
You know why we're here.
Of course I do. You disappoint me, Serana. You've taken everything I provided for you. You and thrown it all away for this pathetic being.
For me? Are you insane? You've destroyed our family. You've killed other vampires, all over some prophecy that we barely understand. No more. I'm done with you. You will not touch him.
So, I see this dragon has fangs. Your voice drips with the venom of your mother's influence. How alike you've become.
No. Because unlike her, I'm not afraid of you. Not anymore.
And you. It appears I have you to thank for turning my daughter against me. I knew it was only a matter of time before she'd return with hatred in her heart. A small price to pay for the betterment of our kind. Yes, yes. Always the noble vampire hunter. And what happens when you've slain me? Is Valerica next? Is Serana? Then my daughter is truly lost. She died the moment she accepted a mortal into her life. Yes, quite. I'm growing weary of speaking to you and my traitorous daughter. I'll give you a single chance to turn over the bow to me.
No.
There will not be a second.
Very well, then. You leave me no choice. I'll rend
you
Maybe this was an idea. Maybe this will go on for a little bit longer.
Serana, my darling. I see you still favor keeping a pet.
You know why we're here.
Of course I do. You disappoint me, Serana. You've taken everything I provided for you and thrown it all away for this.
Provided for me? Are you insane? You've destroyed our family. You've killed other vampires all over some prophecy that we barely understand. No more. I'm done with you. You will not touch him.
So, I see this dragon has fangs. Your voice drips with the venom of your mother's influence. How alike you've become.
No. Because unlike her, I'm not afraid of you. Not anymore.
And you. It appears I have you to thank for turning my daughter against me. I knew it was only a matter of time before she'd return with hatred in her heart. A small price to pay. Yes, and what happens when you've slain me? Is Valerica ne? Then my daughter is true. I'll give you a single chance.
Very well, then. You leave me no choice. friend of flesh.
It's done. I'm not sure. I'll probably stay with the Dawnguard for as long as they'll let me. They're respectable fighters, and I think they see the benefits of having a vampire on their side now. Of course, if you've got any more adventures planned... That's what I wanted to hear. Now. Alright, let's see what you have.
Let's give her the blade that he had. Oops. Give it to her. I'll take her dagger. There we go.
It's over. He's dead. And the prophecy dies with him. So... the beast is destroyed. Not only that, but Auriel's bow is in safe hands. The Dawnguard will now be dedicated to safeguarding it, making sure that prophecy will never come to pass. You've served Skyrim well. Even with these vampires gone, the fight isn't completely over. Once we're settled back in at the fort, there will be more work to do. We'd be honored to have you join us. Who said something? Soreen or Gunmar? I thought they'd have learned their lesson by now. I don't trust that man. And I don't want him here. I suppose she's right. I shouldn't let my personal feelings get in the way. Last I heard of him, he was aiding the vigilance of Stendar at Runvald. He may still be there. If he can maintain some appearance of normalcy, I'll allow him to stay. I suppose this is difficult for you.
I think my father really died alone. Time ago. This was just... the end of something else. I did what needed to be done. Nothing more.
I think perhaps... I think you did more than that. You have my thanks.
All right. Maybe a couple more quests and then we can finish on the story. In the next part, but... I'll have to get to the place, so... But you know what? I think that's it for now. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next part. Bye-bye!